Alrighty, Muffins, if I can call you that. It's time to have a little talk. First of all, don't worry. Tuna's not going anywhere. I'm never getting rid of the tuna. But I do need to talk to you about the word muffins. So you all have been muffins, whether you knew it or not, for the past 4.5 years. And that's because one of you lovely people decided to create that phrase. And it kind of stuck. You know, we're like muffins in a muffin tin together. But it's a new year. Things are changing. I'm changing. This channel's the same. And I think it's time to move things forward. So what I'd like to do is let you all figure out what you want me to call you. Some people call their fans fans. Some people say buddy. Some people say dudes. Some people say guys and ladies. I don't think anybody says any of that. But the point is, I want you to pick what you want me to call you so we can move this forward. And then people will be like, hey, this is a new thing. This is our thing. I'm not making any sense. So come up with your absolute best idea or ideas and leave it down in the comments, and then you all can go in there and vote on it. Whatever has the most likes and isn't completely horrible and disgusting and offensive, because this is the internet, I will choose as the next term that we use for what we call you. We'll see you next time on another video. Whoa, tune out!
Well, hey there, Muffins. Hey, it's your good buddy, Nurse Man. I couldn't help but noticing that some of you haven't been able to find these videos we've been posting, or you just don't know what's happening. Well, that's because good buddies over at YouTube make a lot of changes. So, to prevent that, you might want to just head down to the bottom of this video, just underneath it. There's a little subscribe button. Just make sure you're subscribed. And then on the right of it, there's a little tiny bell. Just click on that bell, and then you'll make sure you get all the notifications. And then you'll know whenever I'm sitting here with my can of tuna, or if I'm in the hospital, or if there's something else weird going on. But anyways, that's about it. So thanks for watching, and I'm going to get back to saving people. And don't worry, I still have the tuna. Okay. You stay calm now. All right.